for the first OP.
Control, I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go. Tahir is out of his cell. Maintain overwatch.
I will.
Splash those hostiles. Tahir is grounded till you do. Tahir can move now. Raven, sort out the foot patrol. Things easier for Taj. Splash those hostiles. Tahir is grounded till you do. need to be discreet now. Secure the prisoner at all costs.
I'll try.
Good work. Stay focused.
Control, Raven here. Tahira's out of the village.
Copy that. We're sending a collection team.
Time to get the Enforcer now. Where are you, Sanchez?
Fill now. Check your map for coordinates.
I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovich. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well... There goes my cover.
Both your primaries are running.
I can still do this. Target down.
Halfway there.
HQ, this is Victor 5. Expulsion heard. Location unclear. Awaiting orders. Hard copy. Investigate the area. Report back. Out.
Both HVTs have been splashed.
A couple more links in Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the
Control. Do you think the DLO will splinter now Khan's dead?
We can but hope. Truth is, they're a pretty hardcore bunch.
That Navy bombing they carried out was a mess. Lots of good people died that day.
With Khan eliminated, there's sure to be some infighting for leadership.
Do that.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
We'll go.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Few to cause you trouble from their location, but there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless
pump down. Disabled. Got this one.
Good progress. Keep on.
Wilco.
Another hit.
They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out. Control device disabled. Destroyed. Barrels are finished.
That facility is finished. Raven, time to exfiltrate, Raven.